I tell the story of my shoulders that time.